The most loneliest monastery in the world.
This time I'm going to show you the most loneliest monastery in the world, where they have only one monk, one monastery, one lake and one island.
And I came all the way here to show you this. This monastery was founded in 14th century. This monastery has 700 years of history. Right now we are on 4,550 meters and the temperature now is about minus 10 degrees.
So he's the one monk who has been taking care of this most loneliest monastery.